This is Judy O'Brien on behalf of Volta Ireland in the Dublin office, speaking via web link with Mariana Duque from Logitravels Majorca office. Why should an Irish tourism provider engage with Logitravel?
Logitravel has global reach and can provide business to Ireland from many different markets, most notably from Spain, Portugal, Italy, and now also from France, Germany, UK, Brazil, Mexico, Argentina, Russia, and Colombia.
How can an Irish tourism business begin working with your company?
We attend all Irish tourism workshops and also the main travel fairs. And we actually have a specific contracting manager solely dedicated to the UK and Ireland destination markets.
What level of commission should an Irish tourism business expect to pay Logitravel?
As we are very specialized in the field of dynamic packaging, we prefer to sign FIT contracts as we package most of our business with flights. Where we have to sign commission-related accommodation contracts, all we say is that if you offer us a lower commission than to other wholesalers, then we will continue to buy from those wholesalers as we can see that they have better rates than we might have.
How does an Irish tourism provider manage rates and inventory via your platform? Can, for example, accommodation providers operate on a free sale basis or is allocation required?
Well, actually, we can accommodate all options, from manual contracting loading to channel managers and also full-blown XML integrations. So it's very flexible.
What are your recommendations for creating a strong business profile on your platform?
Our recommendation is to keep very close communication to our contracts manager and offer us competitive rates. Being the cheapest isn't everything, but being competitive is. We must not underestimate the value of having availability and how we can make this work to our mutual benefit.
Do you have any specific insights for visitor attractions and experiences?
Yes, we do. And we must try to ensure that we can make these available on our platform with little or no manual intervention at all. It's very hard to keep it all updated manually. So this means agreeing ticketing templates which are acceptable to the attraction or experience.
If an Irish tourism provider engages with Logitravel, can you give an indication of the level of business they might expect from the Spanish market?
Our Spanish business to Ireland, solely through wholesalers, is up over 100% compared to last year. And we expect to finish the year just short of 2 million euros in accommodation purchases alone. We can reasonably expect our global business into Ireland to grow another 40 or 50% next year in 2018, reaching around 4 million euros in total.
I just want to thank you very much for your time. I'm sure the Irish trade will find this very useful.